Today I will tell you the importance of puja. You could take this.
It doesn't amplify, Mother, so you'll have to use your voice.
Hoy os voy a hablar de la importancia del puja.
Even among the early Christians, they used to do the puja of the adoration to the statues, maybe, or maybe the photographs, or we can say the stained glass copies of the Mother and Christ.
Incluso los antiguos cristianos hacían el puja a las estatuas y las pinturas de la Madre y Cristo.
But later on, people started becoming more rational and they did not understand what is the importance of puja.
Después la gente se volvió más racional y no entendía la importancia del puja.
And when they could not explain it, they gave up doing pujas in that regular manner.
Y como no podían explicárselo, dejaron de practicar los pujas.
Even before Christ, they used to have a particular type of a tabernacle which was measured and was specially made, and a puja place was created.
Incluso ante Cristo tenían un tabernáculo especialmente hecho, y se creó un lugar especial para hacerlo.
To worship what they call Yehovah.
Para adorar al que llamaban Yahweh.
Now this Yehovah in our Sahaja Yoga is Sadashiva.
El Yahweh en Sahaja Yoga es Sadashiva.
And Mother Mary is Mahalakshmi.
Y la Madre María es Mahalakshmi.
She incarnated before also.
Ha encarnado antes también.
She incarnated as Sita.
Como Sita.
And then she incarnated as Radha.
Y luego como Radha.
And then she incarnated as Mother Mary.
Y luego como Madre María.
Now it is clearly written about the birth of Christ in a book called Devi Mahatmya.
El nacimiento de Cristo está escrito en un libro que se llama Devi Mahatmya.
He was the son of Radha.
El hijo de Radha.
Radha is the Mahalakshmi.
Radha es Mahalakshmi.
So he was born in another state.
Entonces,
as an egg.
Nació en otro estado, como un huevo.
And half of the egg remained as Sri Ganesha, and half of it became Mahavishnu, which is our Lord Jesus Christ.
La mitad del huevo quedó como Sri Ganesha y la otra mitad como Mahavishnu, quien es el mismo Jesucristo.
All the description about Jesus Christ is given in that Mahavishnu's description, exactly the same.
La descripción de Mahavishnu corresponde exactamente a la de Jesucristo.
Now this Mahalakshmi came on this earth and she brought forth her child with immaculate conception, which she had done before also as Radha.
Sri Mahalakshmi vino a la tierra para que naciera Jesucristo de manera inmaculada, como ya había hecho como en la persona de Radha.
So the Christ is the son of the great being of the Virat.
Entonces Cristo es el hijo del gran ser, el Virata.
Actually, Vishnu, Mahavishnu, Vishnu becomes the Virata.
En la persona, en la encarnación de Mahavishnu, Sri Vishnu se convierte en el Virata.
Now, this Vishnu Tattva becomes Virata, and also he becomes Rama and Krishna.
El Vishnu Tattva se convierte en Rama y también Krishna.
And then the Virat means the Akbar.
Y luego el Virat, que quiere decir Akbar.
So Christ is the Omkara itself, is the vibrations itself.
Entonces Cristo es el mismo Omkara, las mismas vibraciones.
All other incarnations had to take the principle or the essence of the Mother Earth to create their body, except for Christ's body, which is absolutely Omkara.
Todas las demás encarnaciones tenían que nacer de la Madre Tierra,
and
con los elementos de la Madre Tierra. Solo Cristo nació como puras vibraciones.
And the earth element of that being is Sri Ganesha.
El elemento que corresponde a la tierra de ese ser es Sri Ganesha.
So we can say that Christ is the power of Sri Ganesha, which incarnated.
Entonces se puede decir que Cristo es el poder de Sri Ganesha, el cual encarnó.
So that's the reason he could walk on the water.
Por eso él podía caminar sobre el agua.
So he is the purest form of divinity.
Es la forma más pura de la divinidad.
Because he is just vibrations.
Porque es puras vibraciones.
So when you do puja to me, because I am in person, there is nothing unreal.
Entonces, cuando hacéis el puja mía, no hay nada que no sea real.
If they had done puja to Christ, they have done puja to Christ also when he lived, and to his mother.
Debieron hacer puja a Cristo y su madre durante su vida.
It is said that in the Ten Commandments, whatever is created by the heavens and by the earth should not be recreated and reproduced and worshipped.
Se dice en los 10 mandamientos que lo que se crea por el cielo y la tierra no hay que reproducirlo.
So the incarnations are created by the heavens.
Entonces las encarnaciones son creadas por los cielos.
Only in modern times it is possible to take a photograph of the incarnation.
Pero solo en los tiempos modernos es posible sacar una foto de una encarnación.
But in the former days there was no possibility.
En los días antiguos esto no fue posible.
Now, whatever is created by the Mother Earth is what has come out of the Mother Earth.
Lo que se ha creado por la Madre Tierra es lo que ha salido de la Madre Tierra.
Which is the Swayambhu.
Que se llama Swayambhu.
Is created by the Mother Earth.
Creado por la Madre Tierra.
Now we have everywhere we find the Swayambhu things.
Por todas partes se encuentran manifestaciones Swayambhus.
Another thing is some realized souls also have made beautiful statues.
También algunos realizados han hecho hermosas estatuas.
I went to Portugal and they had a festival of the Lady of the Rocks.
Fui a Portugal y tenían un festival de la Señora de las Rocas.
So I went to see that place and there was a very small little statue of this height of the Mary, about say 5 inches at the most.
Fui a ver y había una estatua muy pequeña de María de algunos 12 centímetros.
And the face was just like mine.
Y la cara se parecía a la mía.
Exactly like mine.
Exactamente como la mía.
And they said that this was found suddenly by 2 children who were following a rabbit which hid inside a niche.
Le dijeron que se había encontrado por 2 niños que perseguían un conejo que se escondió dentro de un hueco.
So these children saw some light inside the niche and they started following under a rock.
Yendo un poco de luz dentro del hueco, investigaron.
And they reached the source of the light was the statue. They brought it out.
Y la fuente de la luz era la estatua y la sacaron.
And in that light they walked. And when the people outside, where lots of people were gathered, they were amazed to see that they brought out the statue from somewhere inside.
Y salieron por la luz de esa estatua y la gente de afuera se asombraron cuando vieron los niños saliendo con esa estatua brillando.
So they worshipped that statue in that place.
Entonces adoraron a esa estatua en ese lugar.
Now, these statues give you vibrations.
Estas estatuas nos da vibraciones.
As I give you vibrations.
Igual que yo.
But not so much.
Pero no tanto.
As I give you.
Como doy yo.
And all the other statues also, there may be many who might be giving you vibrations.
Hay muchas otras estatuas que también pueden dar vibraciones.
Also in India, as you know, you went some of you to Ganpatipure, where it is the Ganesha which has come, Mahaganesha, that is Christ, has come out of the Mother Earth, Mahaganesha.
También en la India algunos de vosotros han ido a Ganapatipule y han visto la estatua de Sri Ganesha, que es el Cristo que ha salido de la tierra.
So the lower portion of the body you see there and the head is the whole of the mountain.
Se ve la parte inferior del cuerpo ahí y la cabeza es toda la montaña.
And there the water of the sea is also sweet.
Ahí el agua del mar es dulce.
And there are many sweet water wells there.
Y hay muchas fuentes de agua dulce.
If you remember, a photograph of mine was taken there. Many people took photographs.
Mucha gente me sacaron fotografías ahí.
And in some photographs, in my heart, there's a light coming out.
En algunas se ve una luz que sale de mi corazón.
And some told me that some photographs we did not have the light, but when they retook, I mean the negatives were again taken as a photograph, and again they took a photograph with that, then the light came in there.
Algunos decían que al principio no salió la luz en la foto, pero cuando lo volvieron a desarrollar, salió la luz.
So, one must know that in the realm of divine, there are all kinds of miraculous things.
Entonces, hay que darse cuenta de que en el mundo de lo divino hay muchas cosas milagrosas.
Same is the puja.
Igual con el puja.
Now, when we do the puja, first of all, you will praise Sri Ganesha.
Ahora en el puja, primero que nada, vamos a adorar a Sri Ganesha.
By that, in you, Sri Ganesha will be awakened and established.
Así, Sri Ganesha se establecerá, se despertará dentro de nosotros.
By worshipping me as Sri Ganesha, your innocence will be established.
Así, adorándome a mí como Sri Ganesha, se establecerá la inocencia dentro de vosotros.
And you will see the vibration wise also, your vibrations will increase and you will feel very stable within yourself.
Se sentirán más vibraciones y os sentiréis más estables dentro de vosotros mismos.
Now, when you will take Sri Ganesha's names, you will know what qualities he has.
Tomando los nombres de Sri Ganesha, sabremos sus cualidades.
What powers he gives you.
Los poderes que nos da.
When you praise those qualities, those powers of those qualities will start emitting through you.
Alabando los poderes de sus cualidades, los mismos poderes empiezan a fluir en nosotros.
This is how the divine works.
Así trabaja lo divino.
As if you get charged with those qualities.
Como una carga eléctrica de esas cualidades.
Then you praise the goddess, the Adi Shakti.
A continuación, se adora a la diosa, la Adi Shakti.
Now the Adi Shakti has all the seven chakras within her awakened.
La Adi Shakti tiene dentro de ella todos los siete chakras despiertos.
And she has to work with all these seven chakras. For the first time, such an incarnation has come.
Es la primera encarnación que ha venido a trabajar con todos los siete chakras.
It's like you make first one room, then second room, then third room, seven rooms, and then when the whole house is done, you get the keys and you open the house is yours.
Es como construir una casa, habitación por habitación, uno, dos, tres, hasta el final se construyen las siete y la casa está lista para entrar.
That is how I could achieve self-realization en masse.
Así podía yo alcanzar a difundir la realización de nivel masa.
It could not happen earlier.
No podía ocurrir antes.
But now possible because of this combination of all the seven chakras.
Pero ahora es posible por la combinación de los siete chakras.
So now when you are praising the Adi Shakti, I am also a Mahamaya, that I look like you, I behave like you, I have made myself exactly like you. Very difficult to make, but I have.
Ahora cuando adoramos a la Adi Shakti, hay que darse cuenta de, aunque estoy hecha como uno de vosotros, que me parezco humana, normal.
And this body has to bear lots of things to make you understand Sahaja Yoga and your own powers.
Y que este cuerpo tiene que aguantar muchas cosas para daros lo que es Sahaja Yoga y también los poderes.
For example, if you are rude to me, if you are not respectful, Christ gets very angry because he has said that anything against Holy Ghost he won't tolerate. So the mind chakra, the agya starts throwing anger.
Por ejemplo,
and moving very fast.
Si no me tenéis el respeto adecuado, el Cristo se enfada y el chakra agya, el agya chakra empieza a moverse.
Now, I have to bear it. I cannot tell you the way Christ wants me to tell you.
Yo lo tengo que aguantar. No os puedo decir como quiere que lo hagáis Cristo.
Because he is very direct.
Porque él es muy directo.
And I have to little bit be careful so that you don't get upset.
Pero yo tengo que tener un poco más cuidado para que no os alteréis.
Moreover, while doing the puja, supposing you are a doubting type or you are opposing it, then you don't absorb the vibrations and I have problems.
Además, si estás con dudas o estás en contra durante el puja, no vas a absorber las vibraciones y así madre sufre más.
Because the vibrations are flowing and you are not receiving it. So I don't know how to contain with myself. You don't suck in the vibrations. So I take time to take them out.
Porque las vibraciones fluyen y si no se absorben, yo no las puedo contener dentro de mí y toma tiempo para que me salgan.
So all these things are very symbolic. Whatever we are doing is very symbolic.
Todas estas cosas, entonces, son muy simbólicas. Todo lo que hacemos es muy simbólico.
And that symbol actually acts.
En realidad, el símbolo actúa.
For example, if you give somebody a flower, that person feels extremely joyous and happy and gratitude comes in.
Por ejemplo, si uno da una flor a otro, esa persona se siente muy agradecida y feliz.
So when you offer me, say, flowers or anything, like water or anything, then the elements are happy and the deities are happy in the chakras.
Entonces, ofreciéndome cualquier cosa, una flor, agua, lo que sea, las divinidades dentro de los chakras se ponen contentos.
And then they emit their vibrations of their quality and of their blessings only. They give you their quality and their blessings.
De esta manera salen sus vibraciones y también nos dan sus cualidades.
That is how the divine acts.
Así actúa lo divino.
And gradually after puja you will feel it, that the whole thing is working out.
Y poco a poco después del puja vais a sentir que está funcionando.
Now we are doing puja at this time. And all over the world people know that there's a puja going on here. So they are also sitting in meditation and they also get the blessings.
Ahora vamos a hacer el puja aquí y En todo el mundo los yogis saben que se está haciendo aquí ahora en este momento y están sentados en meditación y también van a recibir las bendiciones.
They are also waiting for this moment when the puja starts. So we give them a time like 11 o'clock or so. After 11 o'clock we should sit down and they start at 11 o'clock. Now they are getting the same blessings. Though you are doing the puja, but they also get the blessings in their meditation.
También están esperando la misma hora para empezar el puja para que ellos reciban las mismas bendiciones que vosotros, aunque sean vosotros que están haciendo el puja.
If you are not yet so clever and if you don't know all the few things which are important in the puja, does not matter. Because if you are ignorant about it, innocent about it, God knows, He forgives. He doesn't mind.
Si no se sabe todavía todas las lo que se hace, las etapas del puja, Madre dice que la inocencia nos protege porque Dios entiende.
You should not mind if you commit any mistakes or anything. Just with a humble heart, do the way you like.
Que no hay que preocuparse si cometemos algún pequeño error, que lo hagáis como queráis.
Gradually you will learn. But if you know and then you deliberately make mistakes, then it's not good.
Poco a poco lo aprenderéis y luego... Entonces cuando lo sepáis, entonces no se pueden cometer errores.
As we forgive our children, God also forgives innocent children.
Igual que nosotros perdonamos a nuestros niños, Dios nos perdona a sus niños inocentes.
So you should be very relaxed about it.
Entonces tenemos que estar muy relajados.
And just do it for the joy of your heart.
Y hacerlo por el gozo del corazón.
May God bless you.
Que Dios os bendiga.
I think he finds it difficult to sit in the lap. He can sit at the back if he likes. Okay. This gentleman, this little boy, is too much for him to sit like. He can sit comfortably. Be comfortable. There's nothing to feel bad. Nah. Now they have to wash the feet.
Yes. Que vengan los niños para lavar los pies.
The children have to wash the feet and we will be singing that time the praise of Sri Ganesha.
Yes, in Spanish, no?
In Spanish.